Hey guys, it's Taylor. We've already done a part one of this. Here's part two of how short girls like me get in big trucks like this. So if you thought the first truck I did this with was big, this one's even bigger. Step one, trying to get into it without steps. Step two, parkour. Some people tell us to add steps, so we did that. This is how I do it. If you need any more advice from a short girl, let me know and Emmy Okra will make a video for you.